Grundinnar, the Peacemaker, was forged. Yes, literally forged by Torag. He was given the gift of diplomacy, a heart of gold, but the strength of a bull. Unfortunately, he's had to use his gifts amongst the Dwarven pantheon many times over. The stereotype of dwarves being stubborn is a stereotype for a reason.